Hello everyone, welcome back on your favorite channel New Light Neat. So first of all, a big congratulations to all the students who have got selected and who have been allotted their colleges yesterday. And secondly, if there are some students who are left out, who have not yet been allotted their colleges, need not to worry. The entire New Light family is standing with you and will be holding your hand till you complete your dream, till you fulfill your dream of becoming a doctor. Okay? Now, if I talk about the intent, why we have come up with a video today, is कि कल जब से रिजल्ट आया है तब से कई ऐसे स्टूडेंट्स हैं जिनका सर के पास कॉल आ रहा है. सिंस यूपी स्टेट की मेरिट लिस्ट डिक्लेयर हुई है, हमारे स्टूडेंट्स को कॉलेजेस अलॉट हुए हैं. सो मेनी आर कंसर्न कि सर इस मेडिकल कॉलेज की फ़ीस कितनी होगी, इस गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज की फ़ीस कितनी होगी. सर हमें तो सुनने में आया है कि इस पर्टिकुलर कॉलेज की फ़ीस इज़ अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 1 crore. वी गॉट टू नो कि इस कॉलेज की फ़ीस अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 50 lakh है. सर विल इट बी इन आर बजट, विल आई बी एबल टू अफोर्ड इट, इट्स वेरी टफ फॉर मी. लेट मी टेल यू, प्लीज़ डू नॉट गो बाय द रूमर्स. आपकी प्रॉब्लम आई सर के पास, सर ने उसका सोल्यूशन आप तक पहुंचा दिया है इस वीडियो के जरिए. सो प्लीज़ वॉच दिस वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली. ओके, थ्रू दिस वीडियो वील बी टेलिंग यू यूपी के वेरियस डिफरेंट गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेजेस की प्रॉपर एनुअल एस्टिमेटेड और आई शुड से अप्रॉक्सीमेट फी कितनी होगी पर ईयर. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, वील बी इवन गिविंग यू एन इनसाइट इन रिगार्ड्स टू योर होस्टल एक्सपेंसेस. ओके, सो लेट्स प्रोसीड. सो द वेरी फर्स्ट दैट वी हैव इन द लिस्ट इज KGM University, Lucknow. And of course, the annual estimated fee approximate is 54,600. And if I talk about hostel expenses, that would be landing nothing more than 2,500 to 3,500 per year. Then if I talk about next is GSVM Kanpur, you can see there its annual fee approximate would range between 36,000 only up to 36,000 or somewhere near about that. Then if I talk about hostel fee, that would be approximate 600 per month. Then if I talk about third colleges, Motilal Nehru in Prayagraj, the estimated fee of that college per year is expected to be 36,000 per year. And if I talk about hostel expenses, that would be just 6,000 yearly. That's all. Then if I talk about this, Sarojini Naidu Medical College, Agra. The estimated annual fee is 36,000. And if I talk about hostel expenses, that would range somewhere up to 400 only per month. Then fifth, if I talk about is Lala Lajpat Rai Medical College, Meerut. The expected fee or the approximate fee would be 42,000. And if I talk about hostel fee, that would be ranging somewhere around 500 per month. Then if I talk about next colleges, Maharani Lakshmi Bai Medical College, Jhansi, the expected annual fee is somewhere about approximate 42,000 and hostel expenses would be somewhere about 2,400 annually. That makes somewhere about 200 per month. So it proves that nothing is going beyond your budget. Don't worry, the list does not end here. We have further more colleges in the box. So then we have BRM College, Gorakhpur. The expected approximate fee of this college is 42,000 per year with the hostel expenses of 500 per month. Then if I talk about next is Uttar Pradesh University of Medical Sciences, Itawa. The annual fee approximate expected is 42,000. And if I talk about hostel fee, that would be somewhere about 500 per month. Next, if I talk about is Government Institute of Medical Sciences, Greater Noida, whose expected annual fee approximate is 18,000 and hostel fee would range somewhere around 3,000 per month. Next, if we talk about is Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences, Gomti Nagar, Lucknow, the fee per year approximate would be 18,000 and hostel fee would range somewhere around 4,000 per month. Next we have in the box is, just give me a second, Government Medical College, Kannauj. The per year annual fee calculated is 26,000. And if I talk about hostel fee, that would range somewhere in between 2,000 to 3,600 per year. Then we have Government Medical College, Budaun, that is expecting
somewhere about 36,000. And if I talk about hostel fee, that would range somewhere around 400 per month. Then next in the box, we have, let's take an inside, Government Medical College, Ayodhya. The per year fee so far, approximate expected is 36,000 with hostel expenses of 400 per month. Then we have Government Medical College, Basti. Per year calculated fee is 36,000 with hostel expenses of 400 per month. Then we have Government Medical College, Shahjahanpur. Per year fee calculated approximate is 40,800 with hostel expenses of 400 per month. Next in the box we have, as you can see, Government Medical College, Firozabad. With per year fee estimated is 36,000 and hostel expenses about 400 per month. Then next in the box we have Mahamaya Rajkiya Allopathic Medical College, Ambedkar Nagar, whose per year annual fee calculated is 36,000, wherein hostel expenses are expected to be somewhere ranging around 500 per month. Then if I talk about next is Government Medical College, Saharanpur. The annual calculated fee is somewhere about 36,000 and hostel fee would be ranging somewhere near about 6,000 per month. The list does not end here, students. Then next we have Government Medical College, Jalaun. The expected annual fee is 40,800 with hostel expenses of 400 per month. Then next in the box we have Government Medical College, Banda. The per year calculated fee would range somewhere around 42,000 with hostel expenses somewhere around 4,500 per year. Next in the box we have Government Medical College, Azamgarh. You can see the annual calculated fee would range somewhere about 42,000 with hostel expenses of 300 per month, somewhere around. The last in the list we have Government Medical College, Baresh, whose annual calculated fee would range somewhere around 36,000 and the hostel fee would range somewhere approximate to 400 per month. So with this you can see nothing is to be afraid of, and any which ways you should not worry jab baat aapke sapno ki hai. So jis tarah se aapki concern in regards to fees sir ke paas pahunchi, we came up with the solution. Iske alawa agar aapke koi bhi questions or concerns hai, koi bhi queries hai, feel free to drop down in the comment section. We'll be more than glad to solve it for you. And along with that, let me tell you, इस पूरे डिटेल फी स्ट्रक्चर का एक पीडीएफ हमने हमारे टेलीग्राम चैनल पर भी शेयर कर दिया है. इफ यू वांट इट यू कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट इट फ्रॉम देयर. वी आर अपडेटिंग इट ऑन आवर ऐप एज वेल, एंड अलोंग साइड वी आर मेंशनिंग अ लिंक ऑफ द पीडीएफ इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन सेक्शन बिलो. यू कैन चेक फ्रॉम देयर एज वेल. थैंक यू सो मच. गुड लक. हैव अ गुड डे.